Lockett Pundt of Lotus Plaza, and I play guitar and sing.
You, I think, you have some degree of stage fright.
Yes.
But you wanted to write an album that you specifically wanted to go out and play live, and I'm wondering how you reconcile. What made you want to go play live by yourself?
I want to do it. Why not? You know, like, I just wanted to give it a shot, like, and see if it goes horribly wrong or if I do enjoy it. I won't know until I do it. I mean, I definitely kind of took a gamble with booking like a month long tour without really. I should maybe have started, but like, all right, we'll do 2 weeks and see how it goes. And then, but I went for it, and so far it's been good. I mean, I still get scared, but like after a few songs and like you're already in there, there's nowhere you can go. It's like, it's not so bad. I guess maybe in perspective, and maybe a lot of people had this sort of thing, but like I like in school, like the first day of school or something, like maybe you have to stand and be like, "Hi, I'm Lockett. I like race cars," you know, or whatever. It's like I would like, I thought I was gonna pass out. Like it's just like this like intense fear, and like singing in Deerhunter helped a whole lot because it was very easy for me to. I could just like kind of be like, "All right," and I just like play guitar. I didn't have to do anything else. It was like very easy. So it's like. I've sort of thrust like singing duties, and so like it's gotten a lot easier. I'm not quite as bad as I used to be, and like I feel like I get better all the time, like, but it's still like a problem.
Thank you.
wanted to, like, be able to play these songs live, and I guess I had a few ideas in mind, like, one being to play the songs live, and my first album was, like, so, like, just reverb saturated. I don't know how I would ever be able to do, recreate that sort of thing in a live environment. And then I also, like, stripped down a lot of the instrumentation on from, like, my previous album and made it more like two guitars, bass, drums, keyboards, and try to keep it in that way. And I didn't want to do what I had done in the past, so I just, like, wanted a more direct, recreatable sound, I guess.
Sometimes you know, but you.
it's on the album?
Yeah.
How, could you talk a little bit about, I mean, did you know how to do all that stuff before?
Yeah, I mean, I played guitar since I was like 12, and then I wanted to be a drummer initially, but they're more expensive than a guitar, so I got, by default, I was a guitarist, and I ended up getting a drum set in high school from, like, there was just, like, this free set, I think I got it from Brad, actually, it was, like, just some free set, like, floating around, and, like, I eventually got it, and I just started playing drums from then on, and, like, I'm not great, I feel like I can, like, I could do anything within reason, you know, like, I'll take you there, but, you know, it's no flashy stuff, but, like, the, I would just, most of the time I would set, like, a loop, like, I would either, like, set a guitar loop, or, like, I had, like, some, like, pre-recorded loop, sort of, like, to, like, sort of, like, metronomic, sort of, just to get the song, like, done, and then I would, like, record guitar over it, maybe even other things, and then I would go ahead and do the real drums on top, and then, or maybe do the drums first, and, you know, do everything else on top.
Thank you.
Thank you. Just like-